School of Music is located on Treaty 2 lands. These are the traditional homelands of the Dakota, Anishinaabeg, Cree, Oji-Cree, Dene, and Métis peoples of the Red River, to whom we are grateful for their ongoing patience and hospitality. My name is Greg Gation. I am currently so fortunate to be serving as the Dean of Music here at our wonderful School of Music. Welcome to our second evening of large ensemble extravaganza. Tonight we will be delighted to hear our choral ensembles and our Brandon University Orchestra. To get straight to the music, I would like us to offer a warm welcome to our wonderful choral director, Dr. Andre Dagenet, and the Brandon University Concert Choir.
Sorry for this. I've been practicing without glasses. Okay, here we go. come mi ha cantato un poco quando è fatto in altro loco, sempre nel grillo sta cursando quando la maggio è caldo, allora canta sol per amore. El grillo è buon cantore che teme l'ombo verso.
Dale, dale, bebe,
bebe,
grillo,
grillo,
canta,
canta, dale, dale, bebe, bebe, grillo, grillo, canta.
Kyrie eleison, laudamus,
laudamus te,
laudamus te,
laudamus te,
laudamus te,
laudamus te.
Thank you.
as they leave the stage, can we give one more round of applause to the beautiful Brandon University Chorale? Thank you so much. Congratulations. Excellent work, as always, by the incomparable Dr. Andre Dagenet. Thank you, Andre. You'll notice that the house lights have come up a little bit. We, as you probably have deduced, oh, sorry, PJ, that's a good thing. If you want to take 10 minutes to stretch your legs while we bring up the Brandon University Orchestra, you can just get some circulation going, do whatever you like, but we'll take a brief pause. Certainly no more than 10 minutes to reset the stage. home away from home for us in the School of Music. Over the past academic year, we could not be more appreciative of the opportunity to work with Tom, Amy, Terry, and PJ here in this building. They've been extraordinary hosts, and we really couldn't thank them enough, but it's been such a wonderful opportunity for us to get to work over here. And then you're hearing in music what makes the School of Music such a terrific place. It is an outstanding School of Music by any measure, and it is extraordinary because of the people that work inside its walls. Its students, it's always an incredible reminder to get to hear them of what incredible talent, how hardworking they are, how persistent they are, and how intelligent they are. So our students are incredible, our faculty are incredible, and our staff is incredible. Words really couldn't express my appreciation for them, so I won't try. So without further ado, I will introduce this tremendous ensemble behind me, the Brandon University Orchestra, under the great direction of my wonderful colleague, Dr. Leanne Zacharias. And thank you so much for being here tonight.
Thank you. No introduction. From Peergint's Suite Number One, of course. So you hear, like Dr. Delvinay said, introducing the first choir, music from across music history, and that's indeed how the orchestra's program is proceeding this semester as well. Some of this repertoire was in fact rehearsed last term, but we didn't have an opportunity to perform it, so we're happy to do that today. And next, a piece from pandemic began and